So I got my train up there. Got the local lift over here. And it's all controlled by a smartphone. So first off, what we're gonna do is we're gonna pick up that diesel. So seeing as it's the track number one, go down here, select that. Select the first one, hit go. And this is all automatic. So it loads the train on and it'll bring it up to the top track. At this point, you have control over it. So it's gonna run around the track, but we'll just stop it. And we can switch the track up there so it'll go along the main line. So. Back it up. Say we want to pull it with the steam engine. We can manually reverse right here. Do a little wiggle jobby over the decoupler. This is all manual. We can drive up here. Gotta switch our track. And go backwards. And manually load our diesel back on the lift. And at this point, all you gotta do is pick the other train. You want one. And hit go. So it already knows it has a train that it's gotta put away. Put that one off and go up and pick the other one. And I'll load that up to the top track. And same thing, you can stop that, switch the track. Run it backwards. And pick up our cars.